Hello, and welcome to my Minecraft Let's Play Season 2, Part 2. So, as you can see, I expanded my base here a little bit. Put a little infinite spring there. I grabbed that iron that was right here, and I put some stairs down. And I grabbed some seeds and got this running, so I have some food now. And I smelted up some more of my wood into charcoal. And stuff like that. Built this up a bit. Oh, crud. That's interesting. He was out there. He was. Before I started recording, he was out there. This implies that he somehow managed to get all the way around up and into my base. I'm gonna need to take a minute and fix that. But yeah, so I put a door in. That was working until I got blown up. So I'm going to fix that. And I'm smelting it up into smooth stone because smooth stone just looks nicer. Good. Just need one more. This part, this episode, I'm going to go and look for my tower that I want to build my base on a bit more. Hopefully I'll find it. If I can't find it pretty soon, I'm going to go ahead and fly around to find it because it occurred to me. I don't actually know what it looks like from down below. I've only ever found it by flying. So, it would be pretty irritating to be spend time looking for it and only to find out it's in the wrong spot. So yeah, he must have come over here, climbed up into this. Huh. Don't really know how I want to block it off. I guess, for the moment, just going to stick some dirt on it. Bring 10 dirt. Like that. And like that, just to seal the entrances. Okay. I've been planting reeds every so often. Whenever I come out here, I plant the reeds so that the reeds can grow. Because I know that I'm going to have a lot of need for reeds down the road. I'm going to ignore that skeleton there. You can just stay there for all I care. Alright. I'm pretty sure it is over in this direction. It's a question of where. This is a beautiful forest, though, I have to say. Oh, chicken. I'll take that. And another chicken. Ooh, a pig. Another chicken, don't really care. An egg. It's good. When I go to build my proper base and I have the mobs and stuff, the eggs will come in handy because I'll just use the eggs to spawn chickens inside my base. in the chicken pen that I'll build, like I had in my last season, last map. Climb up here. Wait. Ah, hold on. I think this is it. My threatening to use creative mode seems to have paid off. Yes, this is it. Perfect. Okay, so. Alright. That's good then. There's lava there. I don't remember lava there. Oh well. But right there. Those two melons right there, those are my marker melons. They tell me that I'm very close. Have to be very careful because I do not want to fall down. I'll have to go check out that lava at some point, but not right now. I mean, going up there is my goal. It's a long way down. And I'll be honest, I'm not 100% sure I've thought this all the way through. But, we'll see how this goes. Let's see here. Okay, let's see. I think. Go do this. It's in the corner and it won't look out of place. course, this raises the question, how am I gonna get, first of all, how am I gonna get back down? And secondly, once I'm up there, what am I going to do? Where am I up there? Did I make it? Is this it? Think I might have successfully made it to the top. All right, so there's the lava flow. I think the melons are behind the cloud right there. I think so. Okay. Just how high up am I? Yeah, 211. That's good. All right. I think this is it then. This is where I want to build my base. Or at least this is where I want to start thinking about building my base. Now I need to figure out a good way of getting up and down here. Yikes. Let's not do that. I know the general area. Right. I guess I'm just going to pick a good spot and start digging down. Okay. Funky tree. Okay. I decree this location to be where I want to dig down. No, not that. I think I do it this way. This. Yeah. Actually, this is gonna take me a long time. It just occurred to me. I think I know a better way to do this. That's the ultimate goal, yes. But in the meantime, I can just do this. I don't have anything particularly valuable on me, so if I fall in lava, whatever. I'm just gonna dig straight down. That will save on pickaxe repair as well. Because then I can turn this into a ladder. And that will give me the immediate access. Oh. Hold on. Just remembered. I need to know which way to go once I get down there. There's a cat. Very nice. Okay, the lava's over there. So I had it right. So I want to get down. I want to go that way to the ocean. Got it. Okay. All right. I think I can do this. I'm gonna dig down to, let's try 50. 50 sounds good. Oh, crud. That's actually a good thing. It just occurs to me because, except for the fact it's dark out. All right, so there's my base. I'm gonna try and do a corpse run here in pitch darkness. Well, let's see what happens. Oh, spiders. Go away, spiders. Get to the water. There we go. Oh, creepers. Okay, so I don't think this is gonna work out very well for me. But I can try. Let's try to avoid the creeper. Zombie's still trying to follow me. I'll lose him once I hit land, though. I'd rather not engage the creeper if I can't avoid him. Yeah, this looks all familiar. Somewhat familiar, anyway. Is this it? Ah, yes, this is it. This is the right valley. Ugh. There we go. I'd have to get down in one piece. Oh, there's water down there. I wonder. Mushroom. Ooh, almost fell off. Okay, I think this will work. Yes, it worked. That's awesome. Okay. Zombie, avoid the zombie. Oh, crud. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, Walk into lava, please. He's not gonna walk into lava. Oh, he walked into lava. Very nice. Now, where in relation to the lava did I drop my stuff is the question. And can I avoid getting into the lava? This is a good question. No way I'm blocking off the lava right now. So where did I drop my stuff? Oh, there's two lava. This looks more... here we go. This looks more familiar. Ah, there's my... Wow, I fell down pretty far, didn't I? Hey, sword. Awesome. Alright, good. There. Little indicator. Okay, so it looks like I would have died right there, actually. There we are. There's my pickaxe and my shovel. A torch. I think I missed my axe though. Oh, here we go. Some bread. Grab one of the melons. Still missing my axe though. Meh. Don't eat it. Okay then, so I fell from up there. It's a pretty good fall though, I have to say. So I'm gonna have to, come back with a whole bunch of gravel and find that spot exactly. In the meantime, though, this is good, because this means I know where to start digging. So, let's see, because this is roughly where I need to be. So, I'm gonna just, let's see. You could dig that away. Guess I'll just do it like this. I don't have any torches. Alright, you know what? Let me run back. There we go. To my base. Right. See, drop some of this stuff off, heal up, maybe plant my melons. I'm just gonna dig straight through this. Get a temporary straight tunnel, and then I'll expand on it and make it underground and all that. Although, the thought is raised of perhaps I should do a above ground tunnel this time. Because I did underground tunnels last time. Yeah, I think I'll go for above ground tunnel this time. though I need this tunnel, obviously, because this is going to be my service tunnel. So, yeah. How about I have parts of my tunnels underground, but parts of it above ground, and I have a sort of like a transfer station near the little base I've already got, so I can look out the window and see the transfer station thing that I built. Yeah. Yeah, okay. This is gonna work, right? Just digging straight through here. I'm pretty sure I'm above ocean level. Oh, coal. Can't complain about coal. Alright, I need to, since I just got the coal, I'm gonna make some torches here. This, I can see kind of well, but there we go. Still wouldn't say no to light. Because I just assumed that if I dug straight through the mountain, I'd pop out the other side, and then I would be in a good position to make my way back to my base. I'm getting a little concerned about that. Though I can get chickens and stuff, so... I hear water and I hear chickens. Oh well. Dirt. More coal. Here we go. Okay, so that worked out. Pig, gonna ignore that for the moment. I don't need anything from a pig. I'm just trying to get to the ocean, because I know the ocean's in this direction. And the ocean, then I know where my base is relative to the ocean. But yeah, the problem with digging underground tunnels is they take ever to dig because they're so long. I mean, my nether tunnels and stuff from the previous season, they took a long time to build. If I do it above ground, then I'll just have to do the building instead of the digging and the building. Especially since I wanted it to look nice, and so I would dig out way more than I needed to. Oh, cool. Check it out. Going to put that there as a marker. And I would say this worked out pretty well. Mushrooms. Thank you. Alright, so from there, straight over here, and that cobble there is the corner of my base. So I just whip around here, like so, abandon the boat, and I'm home. That was very successful, I would say. plant the seeds. I think I'm gonna save the wheat, just simply because wheat has other uses and don't really need to spend it right now. So I've got melon, but can I get melon seeds from melon? Ah, I can. Excellent. Wasn't sure. Right, I think that I am going to convert this to melon. Actually. There we go. That's all I can do, apparently. But yeah, that will work. He goes to there, he goes to there, he goes to there. That's three melons. Okay. Should do the trick. And then for me, I'm gonna eat the chicken. Very good. Just gives me more. Rather than if I was trying to eat the bread. There. I need to organize that soon. Okay. So that's good. Now, let me think. Let's see. How much footage do I have so far? Okay, so that's a good amount of footage for episode 2, I think. And that's good. It'll give me some time to think about what I want to do for episode 3. I'm thinking the next thing to do is to start building a proper passageway that allows me total protected access from here to my tower, so then once I've got the tunnel going, I can start building the tower. Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do. Build the tunnel, and then including the spirally bit with stairs, and then start working on the sky base. Yeah. Okay. So that's what I'll do next time. Until then, see you later.